My name is Ken Iliadis, and I'm a senior scientist at MEA Forensic Engineers and Scientists. At MEA Forensics, we investigate any kind of vehicle crash, trying to figure out what happened. Our clients are mostly law firms or insurance companies. I also work with the Special Investigations Unit, which is a part of the Attorney General's office. And we investigate any crash that deals with police involvement and someone seriously hurt or killed. So whenever we're trying to reconstruct a crash, what we're trying to do is use physics to figure out motion of the cars itself. Questions can be anything. Who was driving? How fast was someone going? Did they brake? Did they steer? I mostly deal with the transportation side of things. So snowmobiles, ATVs, bicycles. My job as a senior scientist is to actually go into court and to testify to a judge, to a jury, about what happened in the case and how we determined it. Because obviously part of my job is to also explain why we believe something. It's not, I'm the expert, so just believe me. You need to back it up with good science. My education is physics. I started off at University of Western Ontario in astrophysics, actually, because I was 18 and I wanted to be an astronaut. But after a year of astrophysics, I realized it wasn't really what I wanted. So I continued with straight physics and got a minor in medical biophysics. It's not like high school where they give you a group of equations and you have to figure out which equation to plug the numbers in. It's way past that. It's what is the equation you need to solve that problem? And part of that is being able to think outside the box, and that is so important in this career, in a lot of careers. I have to use my physics education every single day, and I love that. Mostly what we'll do to start is we will document all the evidence that we can. The trick really is to look at it in small segments and then slowly piece it together like a puzzle. We'll go to the scene and we can build a model using a 3D scanner. It will take millions and millions of points. It will put it into a CAD program and you get this three-dimensional model of the accident scene. We'll do the same with the cars, place them in the scene, and that's how we can get really accurate reconstructions. Generally speaking, it's momentum equations, like you did in high school physics, where two objects hit and then they go off like billiard balls, and we can figure out speed, direction of travel, that sort of thing. I feel very fortunate with the choices I've made. I started off in physics. I wasn't sure where it was going to lead me, but it's led me into a great career. I love that every case I work on is a new file. There's almost always something pretty serious at stake. When we go to trial and we're trying to explain something to a judge or jury, and they make a decision based on that information, and it's a decision that you agree with, it can mean a lot. It's not every job where you can feel like you've made a difference. It's amazing. It's an amazing feeling, and I'm very lucky that way.